So you got your kid an iPhone. What's the best way to share media with your family? You can set up family sharing, which is built right into the phone. Family sharing lets you share music, apps, and other media. You'll need your kid's phone and your own phone to do this. Here's how to set up family sharing. On your own phone, tap Settings. Tap your name or Apple ID. Tap Family Sharing and get started. Follow the on-screen instructions to create an Apple ID for your kid. Once that important first step is done, you can share media. Use your kid's phone to go to the iTunes store. Tap More, which is the three dots. Tap Purchased. Tap the name of the family member to see a list of their media. And tap a title to download it to the phone. You don't have to share all purchases with your kid. Use your phone to hide app purchases. Go to the App Store and then tap Updates. Tap Purchased and My Purchases. Then swipe left and tap Hide. To hide other media types like movies and TV shows, you'll have to use your computer. For more tips, visit us at commonsense.org.